Russell, bounce speed, and a simple turning of the wrist gets on top of that ball, and emphatic finish. That's the way you go attack the rim. Jahlil Okafor with authority. Anticipating the miss, great timing. Anthony stripped by Covington. Slide of hand by the Sixers.
Okafor showing support.
Oh, nice move. Gallagher just backed off. And Okafor kept his dribble.
6-11. Good dexterity to the hoop.
Taking that shot. Okafor pulling it down and throwing it down in the face of KG.
Hey, no dribble!
Stepped right through. That's a nice move by the rookie. Well, he's one of the true low posts. The last two low post guys you've seen. It's good to see that he's presence down there.
Nerlens Noel, Sixers with active hands. Noel, one more for Okafor, and that is basketball.
Look at him right here. There's the active hands. Nerlens gets it off and running, gets it to the right guy, and then options aplenty. Behind the back pass and then the little tizz off.
Now you have a 19-year-old teaching class, remember that. It's a wizardry right there. Now you see it, now you know.
Handling it like a loaf of bread.
Take that, Kristaps Porzingis.
Well, we've seen Jahlil earlier in the season go up against Karl Anthony Towns, dominate him. These guys know where they get picked, and they've got reputations that they want to make sure they protect. Guys are competing.
Okafor. Here's Joakim. Oh, what a stop. He just blew Rod.
That's good defensive play.
Yeah, that's a quick first step.
That's
right there.
Very quick first step. Watch this move by the rookie from Duke. Chicago native.
Carry. A gorgeous move by Jahlil Okafor on Jason Thompson.
Facing up and putting the ball on the floor.
Ooh. That's a big guy doing that.
That's a 6'11", 275 right. Guy doing that. That's pretty special right there. Everybody on board. Bus driver's going to school.
Yep.